Hi everyone, I hope you all are doing good. I'm Nikhil Nayak, I'm from Ajmer, Rajasthan. I'm an author currently working on my debut novel and I'm a college student as well. I teach spoken English and I've been teaching this for the last 2 years part-time through home tuitions. So what I want you to think is, think how did you learn your native language, your mother tongue, whether it's Hindi or any other language, how did you learn that language? Did you really just learn that language or you started speaking it naturally as you grew up? Think about this, alright? I remember it was summer of 2019, I visited Italy, it's a wonderful country. And it's a country which is visited by a heavy number of tourists throughout the year. So the locals know how to speak in English pretty well, even though it's not their official language. So I went to a shopkeeper and asked him how did he learn to speak English. Of course he didn't learn it in school. So the answer he gave me kind of stunned me and made me realize that we are using a wrong method here. The method which we are using is way too bookish and orthodox. There's a modern method out there, simple method out there. A simple and modern method out there through which anyone can learn any language. Alright? It's the same method through which you learned your native language. And I'm gonna use that method to teach you English. Alright? You'll be able to speak English fluently and confidently. Just keep your faith in me. And remember, English is just a language, nothing much. It's not a big deal. You will be able to learn it soon. Don't worry about that. And I know that whenever you try to frame a sentence in English, you first make it in your native language, for example, Hindi, then translate it in your head in English, then you speak. But through the method which I'm gonna teach you, you'll be able to think the whole thing in English itself. All right, I'll cut the whole translation part. You will speak English from here. You are like from here fluently without thinking anything in Hindi and translating it. All right, I'll help you change your thought process. All right, and it'll be so easy, so much fun. We wouldn't have to mess our heads in big grammar books or learn too much theory or memorize things. It'll be so much fun and simple. What you have to do is just take a demo class from me. I give a free demo class. And take the demo class, get to know about me, my method, see things by yourself. And then it's up to you if you want to continue or not. And that's all I want to say. You are free whenever you want to approach me. You can approach me anytime you want. So that's it. Have a nice day.